Hey guys, this is you two here. And here I am with the penultimate reaction to Volume 4. This is going to be Volume 4, Chapter 12. And as you can see, right there, I just have the cases for my little 3-0 figures. And I figured it would be appropriate for today. I wish I had a RWBY shirt, but I don't. So, what can you do? But anyways, this is crazy. Let me tell you a quick story before I even continue on. I recently, last week, became a Rooster Teeth First member. And the reason I did this was because I had a old GameStop trial that was still available to me. So I have a 3-month free trial, and I've just been enjoying the content. It's been awesome. Yeah, but because of that, I'm watching the reaction before I go to work on Saturday, and I'm watching the episode. And yeah, so this is Saturday morning. I swear, I was trying to go back to sleep, and I just couldn't. I was too hype. I was like, I gotta watch this. I gotta watch this right now. But, yeah, those figures might get covered up by me, you know, if I swing back and forth, or if I get excited and get close up. I don't know. So, sorry if that happens. But as you can see, I haven't even loaded up the webpage yet, so I don't even know what the episode is called or how long it is. I just thought we'd do this together. So, let's go to roosterteeth.com. And here we go. No safe haven. Oh, God. Yeah, I was watching RTX Sydney. But, here we go. And, oh, my God. Okay, hold on. Let's, turn this down. Alright. So, this should be... Yeah. Alright. So I'm going to get it in full screen. No safe haven. So before I begin, what do I think will happen in this episode? Well, clearly based on that thumbnail, we're going to figure out what exactly kind of grim it is. I still think it's a Nukalev. I think that's how you pronounce it. Sorry if I'm pronouncing it wrong, but you guys know. You've been all over this. But I think Team Ranger is going to fight that for sure. I feel like no safe haven. How long is this? It's 27 minutes. So, this is a 27 minute long episode. It's 3 minutes shorter than last volume's finale, but hey, 27 minutes, that's longer than a normal TV show. A normal anime. So I'm all for it. No safe haven. That makes me think that we might see something with the White Fang. With the time has been weird because each character has had a different time frame on things. Maybe we'll see all the characters get to Mistral. I don't think we're going to see them meet up with each other yet. But, I mean, maybe. I don't know. But that's what I'm thinking. And then I feel like Salem might make a move. I feel like Ospen actually might meet the characters, possibly. Is anyone gonna die? I freaking hope not. Today is at Valentine's Day, so we should be okay. At least I'm pretty sure it isn't. But, let me get a drink of water before I start this. I'm gonna flip out. It's time, guys. I can't believe it. I can't believe we're done with this volume. We're gonna have to wait until October for the next volume, and that's 7 months away. But in those 7 months, or, well, technically, 8. But, anyways... we're gonna have RWBY Chibi, we're gonna have Camp Camp, and we're gonna have Red versus Blue. Now, I'm actually watching Red versus Blue. I've been watching it by myself because I honestly couldn't get into it. I had to have a friend help me with it. But that's besides the point. I might start watching Red versus Blue eventually. You know. But anyways, I just want to say I'm happy to have gone on this wild ride with you guys, and I'm so excited to see what this finale is going to turn out to be. So, I say we just get on with it, shall we? I'm going to start this in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Here we go. Oh god, this is the last time we'll see this intro. I love this intro. Funny thing, Jeff Williams aptly stated that this intro was supposed to be used during the dance. Back in Volume 2, I heard that on Murder of Birds' live stream discussion with him. Yeah, Murder of Birds, awesome reactor, love him. Go check him out. Flaming Shark, also another person I love watching. Rarity Dash, you know, he's a brony, woo. But, honestly, those are some of the best reactions to this show that I've probably seen. BD Geek, also a good one. Anyways, shoutouts. But yeah, apparently this was supposed to be, like, RWBY's perspective? I don't know. That's what Jeff Williams said. I'm expecting another awesome song at the ending. This is going to be a setup volume. I can tell you this right now. I think I said that from the beginning, but I don't know. Let's just live. All right. Here we go, guys. I don't know if I'm ready. I'm ready to see this thing. I'm so contradictory. Oh, God. I hear a lot of fighting. Oh, yeah, there's Crow and... Alright, there they are. And there's that thing. Or, I'm assuming we'll see it. Oh, this music! And... Oh, man! Were we right? Is it a Knuckleiv? Oh, that looks so cool! It is! Oh my god! Oh, that's so creepy! Oh my god, I can't believe it! Oh, that is so cool! Oh man! Oh! That thing looks scary as crap! That is so much better! Oh, it can stretch its arms! Oh god! Yeah, they gotta protect Crow. This isn't good. Oh man, I hope nobody gets hurt. I'm really scared for Ren and Nora. Come on, Ren. Use your semblance. Oh, he did it to John. Oh my god. Oh man. This is not good. This is so not good. I hope Crow doesn't die either. I mean, if Crow dies, I'm gonna be so pissed. Ugh. I wonder if you're gonna see John's semblance. I hope not. Oh my god! That thing is scary as crap!
Keep moving! Go in a circle!
Come on! Oh god, that thing looks so scary! Oh, the horse! Oh god, that's gotta hurt! Well, at least it's Aura didn't break. What? What? What is that? Whoa, that's like... Oh, that is so cool! Oh god! That's not good! I really hope I don't get distracted during this. Jeez, that thing is so powerful! What? What is it doing? Oh god! This is not looking good. I'm sorry. That thing is... Oh, man. Yo! The team attack! No. Uh-uh. No. Oh, thank God. Oh. That scared the crap out of me. Wow. Oh god, that is... Oh. Oh man, that... Yep, that was her aura. Oh god. Come on, Ren. It's your destiny. This is the thing that's haunted your family. Oh god. Oh god, please no. Ren? No. Oh, there's his aura too. I know. Oh god, this thing. How are they gonna beat this thing? God. This thing is something else. Don't be afraid, RWBY. Come on, just be brave. Do what you need to.
Nora, let go. Nora, they're going to get hurt if we don't.
Oh my god. She is so smart. She is so smart. Aww.
Not like this.
God, I love you, Nora. She's amazing. Oh, he still has it! Yes, yes you can. Oh god. I wonder if Raven's gonna kidnap Crow. Just a theory, just a thought in the middle of this episode. Anyways. Oh, I have chills. I have chills.
And I'll take care of the rest.
There we go. Good. Alright. Teamwork. You're a team. You work together. Nice. There you go, RWBY. Alright. Yeah! Alright. Nice! Yeah! Alright. Good. Come on, Ren. Please. Hurry up and finish it. Don't be scared. You got this. Please? For my mother.
For my father.
Oh god. Oh god. Oh, is he gonna do it?
For all those that you've slain.
Nice. Oh.
For myself.
No, please, please. Oh, thank god. Is it dead? Please tell me it's dead. Oh, yes! Oh, they did it. Whoa, that is a lot of smoke. A lot of dust. What if it's not dead? No, don't let down. Please, don't. Don't let down. Oh, okay. I'm so scared for those two. I can't believe they did that! He needs help. He needs help so bad.
It's quiet. Good job, kiddo.
I think I hear something. What is that? Oh, is that help? Oh, I hope it's freaking help. I hope it's not bad. Oh, thank God. Oh.
How did you find us out here?
We were on patrol and saw the smoke. No one's been out here for years. Thought something might be wrong.
What if we don't make it in time?
RWBY.
Whoa. Oh, is that Boop? Yep. It was. Aww. Oh, that's so nice. Oh, I'm so happy they're okay. Oh, guys. Oh. Oh, that sounds so freaking pretty! Aww. Freaking beautiful. Casey, good job. Aww. And she's gonna write something? Oh! Aww.
Anyway, in case you haven't been getting them, I want to say I'm sorry for leaving the way I did. I know you told me it was a reckless idea, and after everything I've been through, I can definitely say you were right. It's been hard on all of us.
Oh, yeah, it has.
And I'm not just talking about the monsters we
Okay, you can hide out back in the cargo hold. I'll take you as far as I can, but if we get caught, you're on your own. Understand?
Every step we made took us further and further away from the things we knew. And every morning we woke up wondering if just...
Oh, is Weiss here?
Good.
So Weiss is leaving. Good.
Terrible.
Yeah.
It's scary, not knowing what's going to happen next. And the things we do know now, just how bad it can get.
Hmm.
Almost makes it all worse.
Nice.
You told me once that bad things just happen.
Oh, I'm sad Taeyang isn't going with her. They really do.
Which is why I'm out here. To do whatever I can. Wherever I can. And hopefully do something.
Uh-huh.
We've all lost something. And I've seen what loss can do to people.
Oh, man. That's instrumental. They're playing all the songs. Oh, they're playing Cold.
Every time we lost, then we'd never be able to move forward.
That's so true.
We'd never have a chance to see what beautiful things the future might have waiting for us.
Nice. Right.
And we'd never be there for other people who might one day be lost without us.
Jeez.
Training for Yang to become huntresses.
To be a hero.
Be the one.
Awesome. I never thought I'd be a hero. Yeah. A hero could come my way. Love those songs.
People out there who are still lost. And even more who will try to gain everything they can from their sorrow.
So true. Are we gonna hear Emerald talk?
Believe me when I say.
Still nothing. I can't wait for that rematch.
What we've already...
Hmm.
For the people we haven't lost yet.
True. Very true. Nice. Aww.
I miss you so much.
Aww. I bet you do.
But I think you'd all be proud to know that I made it to Mistral. All of us did. And we even ran into Uncle Crow along the way.
Aren't I normally the one saving you?
Nice.
He's going to take us to see Professor Lionheart, the headmaster of Haven Academy.
Ah, yes. Awesome.
He told us some things that you're going to want to hear. Things I can't trust will make it to you in this letter. But maybe, if you joined us, he could tell you himself.
With Beacon, looks like she's on her way. Ah, yeah, there we go.
But it sure would be great to get Team RWBY back together again. You are in so much trouble when I find you.
Awesome. It's awesome to know that she's actually going after RWBY.
Your loving sister, RWBY Rose.
Nice. Oh, I'm so glad everything worked out okay for the most part.
Oh, P.S. I'll be sure to give you the address of where we'll be staying in Mistral. I'd love to hear back from you and Dad, and I can't wait to fill you in on whatever's going to happen.
I bet you it's not going to work out well.
I really think things are going to start going our way.
No, things aren't.
Why, thank you, Professor.
Oh, yep, there we go, Dr. Watts. Yep. Not good. Not good at all. Oh, God. That was an amazing episode, guys. I loved it. I mean, I'll say this. It wasn't like... Ah, there we go. Arthur Watts, Tyrion Kalos, Hazel Reinhardt? Emerald's sister, yeah. Hazel is related to him. Yo. Unless I read that wrong. Meh. Whatever. But, oh my God. I'll tell you this. Actually, I'm gonna listen to this. I hope you guys don't mind. This music is so good. Wow. Alright, so here's all the music. Light morning follows night. This life is mine. Bad luck charm. So life morning follows light and This life is mine. Armed and ready. Oh, okay, so that's what this is. Armed and ready. Huh. And the special things. Armed and ready for the crap that's going to happen next time. I can't wait until the Volume 4 soundtrack comes out. I might have to listen to that and post my reactions to it. I know only like 3 people did that. Alright, I'm ready to see what this post-credit scene is. As per usual. Alright, here we go. It's crew. At a bar, of course.
Excuse me.
Oh, it's Oscar!
I'm supposed to tell you. I'd like my cane back.
He knows. He knows. Yep. Nice. Oh, what a roller coaster. I swear. Oh crap. No.
Right, Josh, what are we doing?
I don't want Putin on a horse. Oh. Oh, crap. Well, I just use this. Guys, that was the Volume 4 finale. That was a roller coaster of emotions. I'll just say general impressions. It was a great finale. It felt to me kind of like Volume 1's finale. Volume 2's finale is okay as well. I'm just trying to think. It's Volume 3's finale is still the top. In terms of finales. Then I want to say it's probably, I don't know, I really like Volume 1's. Then maybe this one. And then maybe Volume 2's. I don't know. It's hard to choose between this volume's finale and the other two. 2 and 1. They're kind of interchangeable. It's like 1 month, you know, I'll think, oh, this finale would be better, or that one. But anyways, I thought so many bad things were going to happen in that fight with the Nuklev, and I can't believe they were totally right about the Nuklev. Nuklev, I don't know how you pronounce it, but anyways, that stuff was crazy. There are so many good moments in that. So many good moments. I liked how they worked together as a team for the first time. Well, I mean, okay, I'm not going to say the first time because, you know, they've done it before, but they really pulled it together because that was probably the toughest thing they've fought so far. I mean, because they technically, they fought Rowan before. So, I mean, I guess you could say Roman was tough from that thing, but toughest Grimm by far. It was up there. I was so scared for Ren and Nora. There were so many times where I thought bad stuff were going to happen. Or was going to happen. And then, like, oh, Crow? I've been scared for Crow ever since he got poisoned. I'm so glad he came out unscathed. They, you know what? They could have made this finale a lot more brutal. They could have done a lot worse. But they decided to spare us this time. I don't know if we'll get the same chance again. They're probably testing us. And I was right about at least seeing the girls on their way. I'm kind of glad they didn't all meet in this finale. That would have seemed a little odd, I suppose. But, it's good to know that they were all leaving at the same time. No matter what else happened, they were all leaving at the same time. I'm really glad that, RWBY and her team made it out alright. Because that could have... Oh, man, I don't want to think about that stuff anymore. This finale honestly just made me feel empowered and happy, and it seems like the girls have been learning. All of them have. I mean, Blake's really the only one that didn't really learn a new technique, really. She learned to better herself. You know. But, it seems like next volume, we will be getting the fall of probably the Little City Mistral. I know, of course, the Academy, but I'm sure the whole city of Mistral will, you know, go crazy. But, yeah, so we saw the fight with Nukhliv, and we saw RWBY, you know, monologuing. But hey, that's fine. They've learned a lot, they've had a lot of experiences, and a lot has happened this volume. It hasn't been a very fast-paced volume, but we learned a lot of information, that's for sure. We learned a heck of a lot of information. And because of that, I mean, I think this volume's better than Volume 1, for sure. Because Volume 1 was kind of rough. I still want to say Volumes 2 and 3 are better than this. Just from the get-go. But this volume is special because it has a different kind of feel to it. It, you know, they went from a school setting, of course, to a more... It feels like an adventure show now. It feels so much different. And it looks so beautiful. It's a toss-up between this volume and two. Honestly. I love volume three. Volume three is amazing. The volume two had a charm too. See, RWBY is just good, guys. If you don't know this by now, RWBY is just so darn good. It's so hard to pick favorites, because there's so many awesome moments in this show. The show never ceases to amaze me. And, I don't know, guys, I want to say I'm happy. I'm so happy to have done this, and to have shown you guys my experience. You know, I hope you don't mind my constant yabbering and whatnot, but, I try to make it entertaining for you guys. And I hope I've done a good job at that. But, yeah. So I guess with that said, this has been the Volume 4 finale. A lot of stuff happened in this episode. And honestly, I think it went better than I imagined it would have. The songs were kick-ass, as always, and, you know, I'm happy with what we got. So, with that, I think I'll just have to bid you guys adieu. And, in terms of other videos, I mean, expect my other reactions to other shows I know you guys love. At least, I'd hope I have some cross-loving here with the shows that I do. Hope you guys are just fans of me and not just the shows. But, yeah. You know, expect more Steven Universe, more MLP. I'll need to catch up to Steven Universe because I'm behind on that. I think I'm good on MLP, though. I might have to re-upload some movies or whatever. And I still gotta upload Equestria Girls. No, I think I'm behind on MLP, too. Well, I'll have plenty of time to catch up on those things. And you guys should be getting reactions to all that soon. As far as RWBY, I will react to RWBY Chibi, Season 2. And then I may react to RWBY Blue, I don't know. I might react to this latest season once I am caught up. But it's gotten to the point where I kind of feel like I don't mind watching. It's about to get to the stuff that Monty has worked on. I'm on, what, Volume 6 or 7 right now? I can't remember. I think I'm on 7. So I'm just right around there. So I don't know if you guys want to see Red vs. Blue, let me know. Otherwise, this is it for me. This is it for RWBY for 7-8 months, give or take. Hope I'll see you guys then, and I hope you guys enjoy my content until then. See you guys. Bye. Hey guys, real quick, I just wanted to add this, kind of tap this on to my Volume 4 Episode 12 reaction. I just wanted to talk about the ending. You know, I just wanted to talk about, you know, RWBY was writing the letter. You saw all the girls coming and going on their way, or, you know, Blake starting. And then I saw the credits, awesome music. Just speaking about the entire episode, the score in this episode, amazing. Absolutely amazing. I love the score. Beautiful background music. Loved all the arrangements. Then we saw Dr. Watts with Professor Lionheart. And remember, they said that Dr. Watts was meeting their informant. At least I believe that's what they said. So is Lionheart... is Lionheart, you know, is Lionheart with them? That's my question. Alright, I'm just thinking about this in the wrong perspective. And we saw Crow give Osmond's cane back to Oscar, which was pretty awesome. I'm certain that he'll have a role to play in the next volume. And I think we're going to start off next volume with possibly the Fall of Haven. We will have to see. That might be what we start off with. The Fall of Haven. Which, you know, if that is the case, that would be awesome. I think Volume 5 might be better than Volume 4. We'll have to see. But, yeah. I can't wait to hear stuff at, perhaps the, RTX in July. So, I'm sure we'll hear some stuff about it then. Yeah. So, until that, guys, I'll see you later. This is the official ending. And, yeah, goodbye.